Hi guys! This video will show you how to turn old iPhone into secondary monitor for your PC. You can use wired network or wireless network. Step 1. Download and install Spacedesk driver software for Windows primary PC server. Step 2. On the iPhone, install the Spacedesk from App Store. Step 3. Open Spacedesk app and connect to your Windows primary PC. Server and client Muse be on the same LAN.